For proper assembly of bell and spigot pipe, Prinsgo recommends using a sacrificial spigot to prevent damage to the bells. A sacrificial spigot can be constructed using the spigot end of an existing pipe. First, remove the gasket, which will allow the spigot to be easily removed during assembly. Next, cut the spigot into the pipe 3 corrugations from the end. The remaining length of pipe can easily be used on another project. This is what the sacrificial spigot should look like.